Ever wonder why there's an obelisk in St. Peter's Square? It's there because St. Peter would have seen it during his execution in the Circus of Nero, which was where the current Vatican City is located. St. Peter was a disciple of Christ who went to Rome to preach the word of Jesus. St. Peter is referred to as the first pope. Now back to the obelisk. Ancient Romans were obsessed with ancient Egypt and brought back art and monuments as they conquered Egypt. It's said that the Roman Emperor Augustus brought this particular obelisk back from Alexandria between 63 BC and 11 AD. Then placed it in what would become the Circus of Nero. The original obelisk placing was not where it is today, but on the south side of St. Peter's Basilica, next to the Scabby office. In 1586, Pope Sixtus V had the obelisk moved to its current spot. Under a vow of silence, it took 900 men and 100 horses to move the obelisk. Another interesting fact is that it is believed that Moses saw this very obelisk in its original spot in Heliopolis, Egypt, as he led the Jews out of Egypt. Thank you for watching.